Record. Okay, good morning everyone. It's Thursday. Thank you all for joining. We have some new faces back in school that we're so excited to have. You might see them on your screen there a little bit. Let me mute all of our participants here. I've got some background noise. Okay, perfect. So today we are going to continue reading our intro chapter for unique learning. So we're going to experience some grade level and age appropriate texts that are adapted to your reading level. Thank you to unique learning. So let's go ahead over to Canvas and see what we're talking about today. All right, let's click here to start learning.
Nice.
Today is Thursday. Here we go. So like always, we're starting with our live reading Zoom. And then we are going to do unique learning. Like I said, we are reading healthy foods that keep you young.
Yes.
And we do have a short comprehension questions to answer today. For our small reading groups, we do have very similar to yesterday in our email. We have our PCI 1 and PCI 2 are doing a quick review. And then if you are in that ELA group, the third group, you will be continuing with Inauguration Day and answering some questions about the story elements, such as title, author, and the setting of the story. Okay. And then just a reminder that we have no news to you this week, so you can just ignore the news to you. And then at 10:20, Miss Robin will be going live for math. And for math today, we're talking about subtracting the 10 vertically. So again, just doing some quick subtraction problems as a review. And we do have an explore math assignment today. Does anyone have any questions about what's going on today? We're good? You have a question? Everything I just said, we're going to do some unique learning, some small reading groups, some explore math, and call it a day. So with that, let's go ahead and work on our vocabulary word for the day. Is that okay? Whoops. Try and make my screen a good size for you guys so you can see it good. So today our vocabulary word is healthy. And healthy means to be without pain or sickness. So when you're feeling good, you can see our little character over here on the side eating his apple with his strong bones. He's feeling really good. So is healthy a noun or a verb? It's more like a noun, yes, because it's not something we do. Very good. All right, can we use it in a sentence? Healthy? I hear you over there. Can you try to use it in a sentence? I am healthy. That's a great sentence. I am healthy. Very good. Can anyone else try to use it in a sentence? Food makes you strong and healthy. I love that. Hold on 1 second, okay? I really liked that sentence because you used our vocabulary word from yesterday, which was food. So I hear you in Miss Robin's room. Can you say it one more time? Oh. I think it's the internet. My internet on my computer is
disconnected.
Disconnect.
Yeah, all right, I'm back.
Okay.
I hate apples.
Not the internet. Okay. Hold on, guys. We're having internet issues. Let's see who else is in here. Yep, it's everyone in here got disconnected. Sorry, guys. I see everyone in Miss Bryson's room. You guys are all here. My guys all just lost it. So hold on one moment for me, guys. We're going to pull it up on our big screen here, too. Let me pause recording. So today's vocabulary word is healthy. I'm healthy. Food makes you strong and healthy. Perfect, perfect, perfect. So let's go ahead to Unique Learning. We're going to read the book real quick and answer some questions, a couple questions really quickly, okay? Does that sound like a plan?
Yes, ma'am.
Awesome. Thank you for participating.
No problem.
So healthy foods keep you strong. Yep, that's okay. We're going to get back to you, okay? Burr rings the lunch bell. Rachel is going to lunch. She knows healthy food gives her body energy. Rachel chooses healthy foods at lunch. She chooses foods from all the food groups. Fruits. Rachel chooses a juicy red apple. Apples help her eat, help her heart to beat. Rachel makes a healthy choice. Vegetables. Rachel chooses some carrots. Carrots help her eyes to see. Rachel makes a healthy choice. Grains. Rachel chooses whole wheat bread for her sandwich. Whole wheat bread helps her stomach stay full. Rachel makes a healthy choice. Protein. Rachel chooses turkey for her sandwich. Turkey helps her muscles stay strong. Rachel makes a healthy choice. Hold on 1 second, okay? Go have a seat. We'll get to you. Dairy. Rachel chooses milk to drink. Milk helps her bones stay strong. Rachel makes a healthy choice. Rachel chooses healthy food. It gives her body energy. Rachel is happy and healthy. So she's without sickness. She is healthy. So let's jump over to some comprehension questions really quick, and then we'll be done for the day, guys.
Sure. Yes!
Mm. Hold on 1 second, okay?
Okay.
Do you need to go?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead. Go ahead. Rachel chooses healthy... foods at lunch.
Choices.
There we go. Help me out with this next one, guys. Apples help her.
Heart.
What moves that blood? What helps? It helps her heart. Very good.
Heart.
Rachel makes the. Healthy, energy, or muscles? What kind of choices? Yeah, healthy.
Healthy.
Very good. Turkey helps her blank stay strong.
Muscles.
Muscles, very good.
Muscles.
And last one, food gives her body
energy.
Energy, very good.
Energy.
All right, guys. So now from here, go on, do your unique learning on your own, because we did that really quick today. So I was having some problem. So I want you guys to go on, do your unique learning, do your small regroups, and we'll see you back at 10:20 for math with Miss Bryson, okay? Thank you guys so much for bearing with me. Technology, you know, it gives us trouble some days. So I hope you guys have a great day, and I will see you later.